Good morning, Master Pygmalion. Will you teach me about marble sculpting today?
There you are, Malunica. I was wondering when you would start pestering me again.
Please? Why do you refuse to teach me? I want to be the world's greatest sculptor, just like you.
Flattery will get you nowhere, child. You have been nothing but a disappointment since the day I took you on as my apprentice.
Master, I can learn if you only give me a chance. Just let me touch the stone.
Bah! Touch the stone, she says. It'll take years for you to grasp what the stone even is. You are too brash, my child, too impatient. Now get to work. I'm going to need a new slab of marble soon, and you're the one who's going to have to bring it down from upstairs. My old knees are not what they used to be.
I'm here to learn the art of sculpting, not do heavy labor.
You are here to do as you are told. Now get to work.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Bah, that old thing. It was just garbage anyway.
What do you mean? This was your finest work.
Garbage, like all the rest of them. I've been a sculptor for 77 years. Not once have I managed to create my true masterpiece, my Galatea. The dull stone remains lifeless. This is the sculptor's great ambition. To capture the flesh in stone. The finished sculpture should be so lifelike you'd think it would breathe. All the work you see around you is as nothing. I am surrounded by the dead. And my time is running out. My hands are getting weaker, my eyesight poorer every day. This is why I need you, my dear. I need someone who can help me remember where I left my darn hammer.
But Master, I could do so much more. I can help you. We can create fantastic sculptures if you'll only show me what to do.
Bah, what do you know about the art? All you seek is a quick way to fame and glory. Enough talking. I need a new chisel, and there's a traveling tinker passing through the village. You'll need to hurry to buy the chisel before he leaves again.
Oh, I hate snakes.
I got your back, Molly.
Good morning. I didn't see you up there.
Focus, Molly. I keep telling you. You gotta stop daydreaming. Focus on your surroundings. Your mind is an arrowhead. Keep adversaries in your view and circle around them. Try it out. Focus on me, up here in the tree.
Thank you. What do you want?
Hi, sorry. I'm glad I caught up with you. I want to buy a new chisel for my master.
A new chisel? Is that what you want? Is that your great ambition? What do you really want?
To be honest, I really, really don't want to be standing here buying a chisel. I'm trying to become a master sculptor, but...
I see. Do you know where we are, child?
I am not a child.
This altar belongs to the many-faced Kirka, nymph goddess of the forest. She can offer great gifts to those who seek her out. Find the four missing idols in this glade and return them to the altar. This will summon the great Kirka.
Kirke, the many-faced nymph. I am the goddess of this forest. I understand you are here to ask for my help.
Hi?
So then, Molly, what is it that you want? What is your great ambition?
Ambition? I want to be the world's greatest sculptor. I want to be able to turn the flesh into stone.
Very well. I shall grant you this wish, sweet child.
Okay, what are you? Some kind of rock face thing? Well, whatever you are, it would seem you're the only one who will talk to me anymore. Oh, these snakes! Do you like them? I was cursed by a witch called Kirka. Whoa, watch your language there, Mr. Rockface. I mean, I'm upset too, but there's no reason to be rude. If you care so much, why don't you help me find her again? See if she can lift this curse. I'm heading out now, into the sands, I guess. Come along if you want to. Look, Mr. Rockface, it's a sand sailor. Wayfarers like my father use them to traverse the sands of solitude. There should be a horn around here some... Ah, here it is. I'm going to need you to be my navigator, keeping track of which rooms we've been in, marking them on a map, and so on. You think you can do that? Oh, don't sell yourself short, Mr. Rockface. I'm sure you'll do fine.
Thank you.
did it, Mr. Rockface! We found a key to the witch's lair. I bet there's more of them around. We should keep going.